Kenya's only representative in the Pyeongchang Winter Games, Sabrina Wanjiku, competed in the women's Super G alpine skiing, finishing in the 38th position out of 45 participants. She completed her best run in 1:26.25, just 5 seconds behind first-placed Ester Ledetska from the Czech Republic, who completed her winning run in 1:21.
A strong brain, a strong body. I'm thankful for my coach, coaches, and yeah, to go fast, to have a good ski, and yeah, so that's all.
And how do you feel about your performance today?
I'm really happy with the 38th position, and I mean 5 seconds, what's this? And yeah, for the future, I will go faster and to work more with my team in, and yeah, to make it to the top in my career.
And any message for all the young girls who are actually watching this live in Africa? Do you have any message for them?
Yes, my advice is it to the youth to keep fighting, to never give up, and yeah, to follow your dreams, and not just dreaming,